about 6 o'clock on Tuesday morning. I was able to make a trip here to the jungle to come look for a house in Tarapoto that we can live in and begin ministry once again. I was able to visit the church also and see how the brothers are doing. They're doing really well, ready to take the church over so we can start a new one. And then also visited a couple of villages here along the river. Last night we were in this village, Chinamisa, where I was able to preach along with these three other brothers that came along with me. And actually there was three people that came forward and made professions of faith. So that was really excited. So now we're going down river to try to catch a car back to Tarapoto and back to Trujillo so I can get the family ready to come back here so we can get established to live once again and work in the jungle.